You have to try these amazing Instant Pot Smashed Pinto Beans. Start by adding pinto beans, onion, jalapeno, garlic, salt, pepper, cumin, chicken broth, and water to the Instant Pot. Secure the lid, close the steam vent, and program for 30 minutes on normal pressure. Allow to depressurize normally and remove the lid. Stir to combine the ingredients and remove about a cup of the liquid. Process with an immersion blender until smooth, and enjoy!